This is Matrishaw Vyas from Matrishaw Vyas Clinical and Wildlife Photography. In this video, you will learn how to prepare your image using Adobe Photoshop for submission to a photography competition. As an example, we will discuss the criteria for submission to OCPC online competition. The first criteria mentioned for image preparation is the color space, which they need sRGB. The size mentioned is 2048 into 1360 pixels at 72 dots per inches or parts pixels per inches. The format required is JPEG, and they want you to rename the file in a particular manner, that is name followed by the type. So let us see how to resize in Adobe Camera Raw. When you open the image, you get this option under Camera Raw Preference, which is Workflow. So the first thing mentioned is color space. So go to this drop down menu and select sRGB. Then, since JPEG images are 8-bit images, 8 bits per channel. Next thing, you check on this resize to fit and then select pixels from this drop down menu. Write down the width which is required. In this case, we need 2048 pixels wide and the height must be 1360. The resolution required is 72 dots per inches. Since you are submitting for online competition where your images will be visualized on screen, you check this and from this drop down menu select screen. Keep the amount as standard. Click OK and come out of the menu. You can notice now that your image size is 2048 into 1360 pixels at 72 pixels per inches. Now, even if you crop your image, it still will remain 2048 into 1360. But what if you do not have a raw file and want to resize the image inside the Photoshop? So here is how you do it in Photoshop. I have opened one image in Photoshop, which is a JPEG image. So after doing necessary corrections, go to the image, image size, and in this window you write down the resolution as 72 pixels per inches. Then here you mention the size which is required, that is 2048. The reciprocal height will be automatically selected if your aspect ratio of the image is 2:3, which is required for this competition, and then click OK. Your image is now resized to 2048 into 1365 or 1360 pixels. The color space can be assigned by going to Edit, Assign Profile, and then click on this working RGB. Click OK and your image color profile is saved. Then go to the image mode, 8 bits per channel, and once all is done, go to the file, save as, select the destination. Say for example, I want to save it on a desktop. Here you rename your file. Say for example, I am renaming it as Matrishaw Vyas, my title colors, and then save it as a type JPEG. My ICC profile is sRGB. I click on this save and here I click on OK. Hope this video helps you in preparing the image for the upcoming OCPC competition. Happy entering and hope to see your wonderful entry in the competition. All the best.